Hello, I'm back and I'm excited. Guess what? Welcome to my channel, everybody. I am going to finally use my Jaclyn Hill palette. Sorry if you don't hear me. I am actually getting ready to go. It's gotta be Walmart because that's the closest thing to me, and it's the only thing close to me that has a layaway. I'm gonna go try to find me a camera that can take a plug-in for a mic. And put it on layaway. So I'm going to get me a camera. Hopefully today. You never know. You get these few in your head to go look at. And you get there, you don't know what's in stock. My luck, nothing's going to be in stock that I want. I don't know really what I want. I know I'm not going to like nothing over 400. Nothing. In fact, 200 is fine with me. I just want a good picture, good sound quality, and... Because if I'm not going to buy a camera just for, you know, putting on my face. Whatever camera I get, it's got to be all the above. It's got to do my vlogging. It's got to go outside, take pictures of whatever the hell. Or when I go on vacation, it's got to do everything. So, I'm not looking to have one camera stationary for filming and then one camera I tote. And I ain't going to lie now. That would be cool, but see, I sold one to try to get another one. I can't, ain't no sense of having all them cameras. This camcorder still is just fine and dandy for, I think, anything outside. If I'm scared I'm going to lose it or drop it or whatever, I still might use my camcorder because, hey, it focuses good. I mean, when I put something in front of it, it focuses. Then it focuses back on me. And then all these reviews I've been looking for 3 days straight on YouTube. Looking at reviews on cameras. And the main thing is auto-focusing is an issue with some of them. And look at that, my little old camcorder can auto-focus. It just don't got no damn volume. Okay. Alright, so I don't know. I don't have like a certain look I'm going to do today, which kind of sucks because I wanted to do something like special when I finally got that palette. But I do supposed to be heading out by 10. It's a little bit after 9 now, so I ain't got time to be playing and running my mouth. I just need to put my face on and just do a little something with a Jaclyn Hill. Because I said I can't have it and not use it, and I haven't used it yet. So, we can't have that. And you know what? My stomach's been hurting. Them damn metformin pills, them sugar pills. I swear I think them things running my stomach off. Shake it. I'm going to use my Ordinary today. See? Watch that focus. If I get a camera that don't autofocus as good as this one, I'm taking that shit back. I don't give a damn if it's late December when I get it or not. Okay. So, I would even keep this camera and not worry about another one, even though it's a camcorder. To me, I'm okay with the picture quality. It don't bother me none. But, I just wish it had a mic, you know, somewhere I could plug in a mic. But that's the main thing that's making me want to look for another camera is the fact that the volume stuff is an issue. Now, I'm going to put this on. Oh, I didn't prime my face. Oh, I guess I'll use my, primer today instead of my face lotion because I don't feel like searching for it. And I'm using the Avon Magic. Damn it, I ain't took my pills yet either. Took my sugar like I supposed to, but I ain't took my pills yet. Oh my god, get in the hole. How about it? Okay, so I also, while I'm in Walmart today, we're going this weekend. My husband's going because he needs steel-toe boots and stuff. So, I'll let him look for that. But I do supposed to see if they have decent, like, folding tables or some kind of table that I can use in here. And if it's a good price, I can get it or I can wait till the weekend. Whatever, whatever. And I got it where I could take my lights off the wall and put them on their stands on my table if I want to get closer to the wall back there, which I think I do sometime, not all the time, but I also want to get some backdrops, which I know I can get the stands and stuff like $30 off of Amazon, but I'm going to look at fabric and see if I can see anything really cute that would be cute behind me, because I'm the kind of person that likes seeing the same thing over and over and over again. I'm like, I love my stuff, but I'm tired of seeing it on my videos. I would like to change it up a little bit. And it's getting Christmas, and I'm a Christmas girl. I love Christmas. And I want to do something Christmassy behind me. Hello? Okay, enough for the talk. Okay. I love this stuff, by the way. I got to get some more. I'm trying to decide. It's really watery, of course, but it's got good coverage. I like it. I got the pink. What did I get? The 1.2p for the pink undertone. Oh, somebody, what text? Oh, that's probably Bonnie because she's going to ride with me. I was trying to debate, should I stick with this or should I try a neutral? I mean, this is, to me, a perfect color, but sometimes I wonder, some pictures I seem to take, I don't know, I feel like it's on the light side. Like maybe I should try to get one shade darker. I don't know, though, because it's getting cold, so there's no color going to my face at all after, so I'm probably just going to get paler. So I might better not get no darker color. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Okay. I just like it. Swear I'm going to, before they jack up the price from people buying them, I gotcha. Because it was like $15, I think. I'm going to have to get me some more of it. Because I wouldn't have thought something so watery could cover so good. I really like it. Yes, I do. God, everything's stuck to my feet. I just got a shower and I'm dressed just to top up. I said, just in case I start getting sweaty. Because, you know, when you're getting dressed, you always end up sweating. So I just made sure I didn't put my pants on yet. I got my house shorts on. All right, I think that's good enough for right now. That's good enough. Let me lock it. Let me check this real quick, because see here, I want to make sure she's still going. Oh, she ready. Okay, putting on my face. Oh, man, it said fave. I'm talking about face, damn it. Damn autocorrect. So she ready. I don't want nobody waiting on me too much longer because I did tell her 10. I got a little time. What else? Sometimes I feel like when I put concealer on, I feel like sometimes it just looks worse on my creases under my eyes. So I don't know if I should use it. I'm just gonna use it. Fuck it. But sometimes I just think it just makes some lines show. I mean, you can't get rid of them. That's what the hell they are. Okay. Oh, hell. I need something to, where's my booty bender at? Oh, it's not wet, though. Does that matter? Well, better, it ain't gonna matter today. Because I didn't feel like getting up to go wet it. Because I wasn't planning on using my beauty blender. That's why I didn't wet it. Well, I hope everybody had a good Halloween. Of course, I sat around the house. I didn't feel good last night. I think I waited too late to eat after taking those pills. And then that Frisco burger, oh my God, I ain't had a Frisco burger in like 6 months or longer. It might have been a year. So, I was like, oh my God, I gotta get a Frisco burger. Because, you know, I didn't have nothing for us to eat when we got home without cooking. And I just like, we're gonna grab something uptown. And my child was all for that. Especially when he saw how much food he can get for $5. That boy is a trip. Whew. I've always been proud about him with his healthy eating habits. But now I'm starting to worry. My baby loves food a little too much. And I don't want him to have health issues. I want him to be healthy. But when I tell him to let me and him diet together, it's like I don't know. It's like I just told him something, the most horriblest news ever. And he likes healthy food. It's just healthy food costs so much to buy. This brush is so cute, but it's just so soft. I feel like I'm not doing anything. It's just too damn soft. Let me shake it a little bit. Jesus. Anyway, it's just that healthy food costs so much. It's like, and my husband refuses to eat. He don't care about size. As long as he gets meat, he's happy. But, I got to have a meal. At least two, three things, you know? We love veggies. My husband don't care for veggies, but he'll eat them every now and then. But we love veggies and stuff. It's like, we love healthy stuff, but... Found out buying cans more than we end up buying the real stuff, because by the time I end up cooking it, put it in the refrigerator, it starts going bad on me. La. When I shop, I try to shop for a week. Week at times, you know, not like a couple of days. I can't do that. I have to do at least like 3 to 5 days planning. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm using this brush. I just can't seem to use this for makeup. It just, no. I guess I could give it another try. But I figured I'd just use it for a bronzer. I'll try that contour stuff later. Let's add some color to my face. Danny. Okay. Now, see, I'm trying to go fast. I don't, cause I want to get to my eyeshadow palette. Doing everything, then go to my eyes. I don't know if y'all noticed, but I got my elephant shirt on today. South Kakalaki. Anyway, I'm gonna be using this one. I don't know if I've used this one before. But I said I get all these little things. They gonna start piling up on me from the Ipsy, and I signed up for BoxyCharm, but I keep going on there making sure. I don't fill out the profile twice just to make sure it went through. When do you get those? I think you get them closer to the end of the week. I mean, yeah, end of the month, but I don't, it's like I see bronze, but I don't see no pink color. Anyway, I'm like, dang, am I gonna get it? I do that every time. That's why I need a bigger table. Because I'm working with this 2-foot one and then these two smaller ones on here. Give me a bigger table. Alright. Some of this. Some bling bling. Alright. Some eye. I like to put it right there. Then I put my shadow over it. It won't matter. I'm gonna be shitting if I get there. My tummy hurts. I'm gonna be mad. Alright. Let's do my eyes. I've been looking for Halloween videos, even if it ain't the 80s. I'm just looking for anybody that posted anything dealing with their Halloween. I've been going through all my people I follow and looking. I've been having to keep my... Oh, I messed up my stuff. I missed putting the wrong end on that one. And it took my... It took some of the cream stuff off of it. Bitch. Anyway. Seeing if anybody's done anything. Ooh. We gotta fix that. Man, Man, I've been looking at so much YouTube, camera stuff. I ain't even bother look at shit I can't afford. I ain't even bother looking at that shit. I don't see where I need nothing like that. Why? It's like, it don't look right. This and this don't look right. Tell me hugs. Okay, so now I just got eyeliners and mascara left. Lipstick. Let's do lipstick. God. What color lip do I want to do? I'm wearing pink, so I better not do no red. I would still like to wear my Star Wars. I don't think I'll wear that today. Oh my god, my last video uploaded so fast. I was so impressed. Well, I say how fast, it took like 6 hours when it usually takes a couple days. If that matters. But anyway, it was only like 20-something minutes though. But even before my 20-something minutes, it took like a day or two. I'm just going to put my Petunia on. My lips dry. Damn, I forgot my stuff fell over there. Alright, my Petunia. I hate it. Because I like to get it all over my lips, but I can't stand it when I can't make it look right. I guess that's where lip liner comes in, right? Okay. This might not be a good idea, but I'm going to try it out. Let's see. Hello? Hello? See? What's wrong with this camera? Nothing. Alright. So, what? I keep looking at that instead of y'all. See, that's going to be my problem on everything. I look at myself. Okay, so, let's get to these colors and see what I want to use today. Alright, what the hell is that? And why does that look smeared? Okay, so, I kind of want to keep it like fresh, pinky. I don't see nothing pinky in here though. That ain't pinky, but it's cute. I might, like, mess with that, but I will probably put, like, this on right here. Oh, I didn't get my brushes, so hold on a minute. Don't you hate it when people got to keep going out of camera? But I sure didn't grab the brushes I'm gonna be using. Oh my god. Anyway, I'm just gonna grab everything. Okay, so this is, I guess Enlight. Oh my god, can't be. I'm assuming makeup and makeup powder will be enough primer for my eye. That should be considered. I was about to dab that. That was funny. I'm probably gonna think about that a couple times a day and laugh out loud. I will LOL. Okay, so I wish I had an idea in mind, but I've been looking at cameras so much that I ain't thought about what I was going to do with my eyeshadow, not eyeshadow. Anyway, okay. So, I think if I'm going to put that like pinky, let me see. That is pretty. It's like pink and yellow. Ooh, that's like pink and yellow. And that's like orange and I'm going to do the pink one. Okay. So I know I'm going to do that. What am I going to put down in my crease? That's what I want to know. Let's see. What did I do with the card? I just threw it. Okay. I think I might try butter. Let me try butter. That That ain't no kind of butter I know. Alright, let's see what this looks like. I swear it sounds like my video camera. It feels like it's boiling. It don't feel like it. It sounds like it's boiling. Okay. That's like butter. I barely can see it. I've been seeing on YouTube how you can go on YouTube settings and edit your video and add music to it. I'm like, oh shit. I get to choose from whatever they got so you know it won't be copyrighted. I'm gonna have to try that because I just think that's neat as hell. Because no matter how I tried it on my camera, the music was just too loud to go with my voice. Maybe when I have a better setup with the volume and the mic, then maybe it won't be so bad for if I tried it with music. But either it's too low and it ain't hearing it, or because I was gonna try to have some Halloween music in the background of me doing my it face, it's sister she, her, it sister her. That's what it was. All right, now might go a tad darker and go to. Pooter? Dude, what the fuck, man? Seriously? It's already 21 minutes? Shit. And I was going fast. I mean, well, not fast, but faster than usual because I talk too damn much. Alright, I think that's going to be it for me on that. I'm going to go ahead and try my... Now, I'm thinking... Do I supposed to wet it to make it show better? I wonder... Or would it just go on? I'm going to try it without it. And see if it'll just go on good. I like clean these brushes a little bit. But I'm pretty sure I probably could have did better. Just in case no blackness comes off on it. I'll use one I ain't used yet. Ooh, that's kind of angled. I don't know if I want to use an angled one. Y'all... I got way too many to choose from. I do this to myself. I'm just going to use this angle one. I'm going to try it out anyway. I feel like I might have to... okay. That's good enough for me right now. I mean, I ain't going out the, was I a camera? I'm sorry. I suck. Oh, that's purler. I mean, I know it can get bolder. But I'm just going to Walmart. I don't want to, I don't know. Be all glammed up going to Walmart and be like, you know. I'm like, I've got all this money and I'm so cute, but I'm going to the layaway. Anyway, since I can't do the mirror, oh, I should have got my other little mirror. Okay. This is definitely the wrong brush to be doing this with. But, I don't feel like digging through them damn brushes. I just want a brush that'll put it on the, and then I'll work with it. I could use my fingers, I guess. Let me try that. I wore down so much better using my fingers. Like I did the whole time I was growing up. Y'all, overlook my nail polish. It is coming off. Alright. So, I like that. And, let's go back to this brush. Just out of curiosity. I just dabbed into the same pink color and running it over the tan. Oh my, I ain't got nothing to drink yet. I was wondering why my throat, so that toothpaste, I guess, starting to be gross in my throat. Mm-hmm. I like that. That is cute. Oh, and I got a couple things in the mail yesterday from, what, how you say it? Follower? How you say that? Follower? Oh, I got lipstick from them. But anyway, I can't find it right now. But I got, like, the, mineral eyeshadow. Ooh, they're so pretty. One's brown and blue tinted and shiny, and one's, like, burgundy, and I don't know, but it's real pretty. So I'm gonna mess with that. I'm going to put this up. Get this. That's angle. God damn it. I want to find a flat. I'm just gonna get this one shit on it. I'm gonna put some black, I guess, on my eyelid. I think I got two videos coming up from Sarah Smiles. I'm excited to see hers. Especially her bride of Chucky. Turkey. I need to get off this camera. Obviously, I don't know what I'm talking about. I feel awkward. I'm always awkward when I come to this side. Don't know why. I guess because I'm doing it with my left hand. I just want some kind of foliage coverage happening. I'm talking about just no, I need to clear that up. Just glide on that smooth. I'm gonna have to truly clean that to get that black out of. Make sure I don't use that again until I clean it. Alright, so I'm just gonna dab into that with this one and do. That's all I'm going to do. I don't, I'm kind of a little disappointed in myself for not doing more now that I finally got the Jaclyn Hill palette that I've been wanting forever. But I'm trying to hurry up and go to instead of sitting here playing and really, really getting into it, which I like what I did. It's simple and it's pink. I love it. It went on. If I would have brought the cheaper version, it probably wouldn't have been that pretty pink color, the yellow highlight in it. Alright, now what I'm going to do is I had this out, but I don't think I need this now. So, I'll put my mascara on. Mascara! Of course, I'm going to use this again. See how, see that? See how it zoomed in on that? I'm going to try to look at y'all and do this. Or myself for a minute. No, that ain't working. Man, I'm Thursday. Don't drink nothing after brushing your teeth, and I'm sorry. After about 30 minutes, because it's right at 30 minutes, it leaves, I don't know what kind of taste in the back of your throat. Oh, anyway. I'm going to see what I can find. And I'm going to tell you what, when I do get it, gonna take that damn thing back if it don't do half. I mean, like I said, I know the picture quality probably ain't there, but I still think it's fine because it shows true colors, you know? It's just a volume issue. And I'm gonna tell you what, people don't use camcorders on YouTube. I know that for a fact. Because everybody uses cameras, but fuck, spending that kind of money on a camera that big. Which, of course, when they buy them that big, that's not their total round camera, so. I can't be acting like that. I don't know how well this would be to be walking around filming, because, like, y'all, just a little bit that I pick it up and do stuff with, it is shaky a lot. But, okay, so. I ain't took my hair down yet. But this is my look. Makeup, I really like that foundation. I can't believe I put it up and ain't used it since I first time got it and tried it and reviewed it. I like it. And then my little shine. And it's a simple little eye do, just a little hint of color. Look at it. I don't know if y'all can see, but it's like yellow and pink. That's awesome because I love them two colors. So, very happy with my look today. And you know what? I don't even know if I'm putting my hair down because I don't know if it's hot outside right now. It's cool. The weather has cooled down a lot. Yes, yes, it has. But, I don't. Let's get you out of there. but I don't know if I'm going to take my hair down quite yet. I just have to see. When I get outside, I'll let it dry. And then when it dries, I'll brush it. But, other than that, I think I'm done for today. I'm sorry it was kind of fast. Well, still 32 minutes. I'll upload this when I get back because I got to get back before my son gets out of school because I got to pick him up. So I'm going an hour away, so I have to like go and do what I got to do so I can get back. And Lord, hope nothing happens with my car because then I'll be stranded. You know, I won't be able to get my baby. But anyway, let me finish getting dressed and get my ass out of here. Bye, everybody. Can't wait to see y'all's videos. Laters.